Welcome to this very first English lesson with me, Angel Aprilia Panjaitan from English Education Department, Universitas Kristen Indonesia. Okay, for today, we are going to talk about offer and suggestion. Now, I will show you the short conversation about this topic. And please pay attention with every expression in the conversation. Let's watch it. Okay, you have seen a short conversation about offer and suggestion. Now, through this lesson, I will teach you how to make offers and suggestions and how to respond to offers and suggestions. Please take a look to this expression. Shall I order the ticket now? In the conversation, this man use this expression in order to make an offer, which offer means an expression of readiness to do or give something if desired. You can offer something in terms of food, money, solutions, friendship, or a bargain. It can be taken or refused by your friend. Okay? Here, I'm going to show you some expressions that commonly used in order to make an offer. You can say, may I, blah, blah, blah. Can I, blah, blah, blah. Shall I, blah, blah, blah. Would you like, blah, blah, blah. How about I, blah, blah, blah. I will, blah, 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 if you like. For example, may I give you a hand? Can I help you? Shall I bring you some tea? Would you like a glass of water? How about I help you with this? I will take you home if you like. To make this expression, we can follow this pattern. The first pattern is modal verb or may, can, shall, plus I, plus best verb. Okay, and here these three expressions are following this pattern. Next, would you like plus noun phrase. Would you like a glass of water? A glass of water is a noun phrase. How about I plus best verb? How about I help you with this? How about I plus best verb? The last one. I will plus best verb plus object plus if you like. This is a conditional sentence type 1, that is simple future tense plus simple present tense. Okay? How to respond to the offers? If someone offers you something, you can accept or refuse that offer. To accept that offer, you can say, yes, please, I really appreciate it. Thank you, it is very kind of you. Yes, please, that would be lovely. Yes, please, that would be very kind of you. Thank you, I appreciate your help. While if you want to refuse the offer, you can say, it's okay, I can do it myself. No, thank you. No, thanks, I don't want another helping. Don't worry, I will do it myself. That's alright, I will manage on my own. So here, some expressions that can be used by you in order to accept and refuse three offers. Conversation we found, this girl said, how about in the afternoon? This expression is used to make a suggestion. In this case, this girl suggested her friend to watch the movie in the afternoon. So what does suggest really mean? Suggest means when you are proposing an idea or a plan for someone's consideration. The suggestion can be in form of solutions, advice, plan, and idea, and it can be accepted or refused. Let's have a look to some expressions that you can use to suggest something. The first, let's blah blah blah. Why don't blah blah blah? We could blah blah blah. What about blah blah blah? How about blah blah blah? I suggest that blah blah blah. I think blah blah blah. Let's see the example. Let's go to the library. Why don't we do our homework before going out? We could eat at home today. What about eating at the new place? How about going to some place first? I suggest that we call it a day. I think you should go and meet her. To make these expressions or to make the suggestion, you can follow this letter. You can use let's plus best verb. Let's plus best verb, and then why don't plus subject plus best verb. And when you want to use this expression, we cook it at home today, you have to use subject plus modal verb and of course plus best verb. Next, if you want make a suggestion using how about and what about and how about, it must be followed by a gerund. Is he and going are the gerund. And the next letter is I suggest or recommend or advise that plus subject plus best verb. I suggest that, or I recommend that, or I advise that, and then you have to put subject and best verb after that. The last one is I think plus subject plus modal verb plus best verb. I think you is the subject. Is the modal verb and go is the best verb. Okay, if you want to make the suggestion, just following these patterns. Next, how to respond to situations. It is said with and over. If you want to respond to the situations, you can accept it or refuse it. Here I will show you some expressions that you can use in order to accept the situation. You can say, yes, let's go. Okay, I will. Yes, let's go. It is a good idea. Okay, if you say so. Well, to refuse the situation, you can say, no, thank you. I do not feel like going. Sorry, I think I will do my homework first. No, let's just go to the supermarket. Sorry, I can't. I have previous engagement. So here, you can see some different ways in order to accept and refuse the suggestions. Okay, let's conclude our today's lesson. Here you can see the difference between offer and suggestion. If you want to make an offer and you say, how about I help you with this? That means you ask people if they need something or help from you. While if you want to suggest something and you say, how about going to the bookstore? That means you give your idea for someone else to do something. So, I hope today's lesson is clear enough for you, so we can move to the practice section.